Test number two, 1.6 millimeter diameter copper wire being deposited on aluminum nitride, 99% density, medium polish, with at 30,000 RPM, with an XZ feed ratio of 80 and a surface feed velocity of 45 millimeters per minute. And we are going 10 millimeters on the surface in a straight line, and we are moving 0.125 millimeters in Z plunge throughout the deposition. So without further ado, I'm going to start the spindle and start the deposition.
Good, actually.